Hey, yo, yo, yo. It's episode 6 of the Megamix. I'm Duke of the Bump, and you're going to shit bricks. Don't worry. That's all the rapping I'm going to do in this video. I think my rapping days are over. You know, I've had one platinum hit, and it's just time to retire. I'm never going to be able to match the success of Duke is Coming Back. Which is pretty sad when you think about it. I really want this shield, but I can't figure out how to get to it. I really want that one up down there too. Not that I need it or anything. You know. Cause I'm kind of awesome. Whoa. What the fudge? Aw, man. I don't have a save state either. Except that one from way back at, the Spring Yard Zone, whatever that was called. Oh, no. I'm gonna have to sit here until I run out of time. Are you kidding me, game? Ugh. Okay. So I guess the game isn't entirely glitch-free. So, let's sit here and talk for the next 6.5 minutes while I slowly suffocate, trapped in the wall. Let me mash buttons and see if I can get myself out. Mashy, mashy, mashy. Where's no clip mode when you need it? Here, let me try it. ID clip. ID CLIP. Nope, that didn't work. So, I have some big ideas for my next LP. I think you guys are going to like it. I think you guys are going to shit bricks. Literally. Big red bricks will literally be squeezed. And I'm going to stop there. No point in being gross about it. Oh boy. I'm going to have to just... What am I going to do? I guess I'll record for like 15 minutes and just speed this part up. Or just cut it out. Or just like put a transition in there. Yeah, that's what I do. I'll just put like a big block there that says, you know, 6.5 minutes later. So anyway, that was when I just dove headfirst into the cave. Like, I didn't even know what I was doing. I blacked out. I literally don't remember any of it. I only know this because of what people told me afterwards, but apparently, I ate the entire thing. Like, even the little bride and groom on top of the cave. And it was pretty much the best wedding ever. That was, you know, that's the story. Oh, okay. Time to start the game again. Awesome. Boy, it's been a while since I've heard that music, huh? Oops. Alright, let's get back into the Starry Night Zone. Hopefully we can avoid getting permanently stuck in a wall. And, you know, I'll have to, you know, if I do, I'll have to regale you with one of my other awesome stories of things that, you know, happen in my life on a daily basis. Because I live, you know, an exciting life full of events that truly, really happen. Yeah, I don't think I'll trade a lightning shield for a regular shield. That would be a bad trade. I see something up there, though. What is that, a fire shield? Yeah. I'll get it just because I don't like being a ring magnet. I mean, I'm already a chick magnet. I don't want to attract rings, too. You hear me? Yuck, yuck, yuck. If I can get to it. So yeah. That was a pretty awesome story. I'll probably never tell that one again. But hey, now you have something to tell your grandkids. You're like... You know, back in... There we go. Back in 2010, there was this guy named Duke of the Bump. and he's pretty much the coolest guy ever. And it's all because of this one story that I heard. You know, I was pumped when I played Sonic CD and you got a 1-up and Sonic said, yeah! You know, that soundbite that I sampled just now. I was like, oh my god! We finally get to hear what Sonic sounds like. He sounds like, you know, a kid from, you know, some sort of urban environment perhaps. And, you know, when I eventually found out that that Sonic actually sounds like Urkel, you know, I was pretty heartbroken. I was like, Sonic, why do you sound like Urkel? Urkel's not a cool dude. He's not the crude blue dude with the attitude. Why, Sonic? Why would you betray me like that? And then I watched Sonic X in the original Japanese and I just wanted to kill myself. So, you know, I will begrudgingly accept, you know, Urkel if the alternative is whatever that was. I'm not really sure what to do here. If I can get myself turned around, I might be able to, No! 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 Alright, kids. Gather around, and Uncle Duke's gonna tell you a story. It all started...